from the Catalan capital and one of the world's great cities, Barcelona. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And we're focusing on, technically speaking, one of the best leagues in the world. I'm talking, of course, about La Liga. It's Barcelona, and they face Villarreal.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
A special talent, and he's been doing it for a long time now, you've got to say, Sergio Aguero.
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs, composure, technique, and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
This is what we think for Barcelona. Marc-André Ter Stegen stands between the posts. Antoine Griezmann starts with Memphis out wide. And the striker today is Sergio Aguero. The Villarreal starting 11. Sergio Asenjo is the man between the posts. Manu Trigueros plays alongside Ibora in the centre of midfield. And the main forward is Paco Alcácer. It's a match that really ought to be full of entertainment. And Villarreal kick off. Now a decent position. Possession one. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Mario Gaspar. Manu Trigueros has it. Paco Alcácer. Well, he might be onto something. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Depay. Griezmann. And he takes it on. Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Griezmann tasked with taking the corner. It might be De Jong. Can he put them in front? Yes, is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
Underway, 1-0 it is. Moreno. Manu Trigueros has it. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Alcacer, they've given it away. Sergio Busquets. Depay. Griezmann. And space for the cross.
They really look after them.
Can he take advantage? In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently.
Well, just look at this again. He moves the ball quickly, he gets beyond his marker, and he keeps his composure. It's an excellent finish.
Well, a second goal for them here. Gomez. Griezmann. Emerson. Piqué. Sergio Busquets. Pedri. An incisive pass. Plays it back. He might be able to carve something out. Perfect tackle. And intercepts again. Sergio Busquets. Pedri. Aguero. Textbook defending inside the box. Etienne Capoue. Moy Gomez. Capoue now. Plenty of options. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Griezmann. Sergio Aguero. And unable to keep the ball. Alcacer. Alert intervention. Theme emerging of wasted possession. Griezmann. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Aguero. And giving the ball away. Moy Gomez. Torres on the ball. Paco Alcacer. Moreno. Gaspar. Moreno. Has a go. There it is. A goal to reduce the arrears and give them hope that they can turn this round.
Well, let's take another look, and wow, how cleanly does he hit that? The keeper was never going to save it. What a good goal that is.
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. De Jong. Griezmann. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Paco Alcácer. Manu Trigueros. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Emerson. Frankie de Jong. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Far from typical of Aguero to give it away in that fashion. But strong play here on the shielding front. Moy Gomez. And that's an important intervention. De Jong. Piqué with it. Aguero. And Depay on the ball. And they'll be happy to have regained possession. Promising sequence. And he's made headway. There it is. Two to the good now. And that gives them a buffer.
Well, as you can see, this is absolutely brilliant. He's such a good runner with the ball. And it's a great individual goal. Brilliant from him.
Shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Pau Torres. Etienne Capoue. Raul Albiol here. Half-time almost upon us, and nothing really to complain about if you're a Barcelona fan. They've caught the eye.
Well, from an attacking point of view, it's been a very good performance. I've really liked the way they've got the ball from back to front, then how the forwards have got away from their markers, and the speed of their attacks as well. It's been a really impressive first half.
Really good challenge. Depay. Pedri. Moving it forward. Well, possibilities in the centre. Aguero. Now Griezmann. Oh, fine use of the ball. Aguero. In position. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Manu Trigueros. Etienne Capoue. Onto De Jong. Griezmann. A move of promise on the flank. But they dealt with the threat posed. Alcácer. Capoue now. Trigueros. Into the advanced position. Manu Trigueros. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Piqué. Sergio Busquets. It looks promising. Fruitful looking attack. Griezmann. Every pass hitting its target. And reading it absolutely superbly. Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone here in Catalonia. Well, an analysis of Sergio Aguero's work up to this point, Stuart, leads us to positive reviews.
Well, what can you say about him today? He's been a real live wire. full of tricks, great feet and good goals as well. Top stuff.
It's a match that really ought to be full of entertainment, and Villarreal kick off. And back in business here, Barcelona dominating the proceedings in the first half of this match. Let's see how the second half plays out. Pedri. Sergio Busquets. Onto De Jong. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. Can someone get on the end of this? Found wanting a bit with that delivery. Gerard Moreno. Capu now. Ibarra. Moy Gomez. Alcacer. And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined!
Well, this is a brilliant strike, as you can see. He hits it with so much power, the keeper had no chance. Fantastic finish.
On with the game then, 3-2. What will happen next? Sergio Busquets. An encouraging move from Barca. And let's give credit to the defending. Manu Trigueros. Might really be able to trouble them here. Moy Gomez. Options in the centre. Capu. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. And the counter-attack is on, options available. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? But strong play here on the shielding front. Pau Torres. Capu. Moreno. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Griezmann. De Jong. Onto De Jong. Well-timed tackle. And the goalkeeper under no pressure. Etienne Capu. Moy Gomez. Alcacer. Moving it forward. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. He cuts it back. Moreno. Ibarra. Well, flinging himself at the ball. here it is now, a substitution. Corner kick played in. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Trying to deliver it accurately. But he took care of it defensively. Moreno. And return to Alcácer. Parejo. This could level it. Oh, he's missed it. He'll be kicking himself.
Well, the opportunity presented itself, and they really should be level. They have to be more composed, more clinical if they want to get back into this. Well, there it is. Villarreal have had a lot of the ball in the last 15 minutes, and up to a point they've looked threatening, but they need to be more clinical if they are to get this equaliser.
Is it going to end up being productive for them? And he read it well. Could be a chance to break here. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Good looking sequence. Moy Gomez. Alcácer. Teammates in the middle. A decisive clearance it was. Exactly the challenge that was needed from Manu Trigueros. Efficient play to hold on to the ball and wait for teammates to get there. And good pressure high up the pitch. And a goal! My goodness, they've changed the course of this game. Level now.
Well, let's look at that again. I'm almost lost for words here, Derek. It's really sloppy defending. You can't be giving the ball away in such a dangerous area like that and not expect to get punished. It's just really poor.
So back underway and level pegging at 3-3. ...20 minutes to go. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Parejo. Manu Trigueros. Mario Gaspar. Now Parejo. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Moreno. Ibora. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Giving them a different option by moving in field. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Oh, tremendous vision. And he did well to cut it out. A glorious chance. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Good strength to keep the ball. Frankie de Jong. Aguero makes his way into the attacking third. And very deftly cut out. Raúl Albiol. Manu Trigueros has it. Alcázar. Ibarra. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Well, I think a classic commentator's curse just then. Couldn't make the ideal pass.
Well, the atmosphere is so tense inside this stadium. But can they find that moment of magic to win this game? The crowd certainly thinks so. Just listen to them.
On the attack, is there to be late excitement? Could play it in. In the right place to cut out the pass. Manu Trigueros. Alcázar. Good physical play. Can they create something from here? Trigueros. Alcázar. Magnificent defending. Can they hit on the break? Aguero. This looks interesting. Depay. The cutback. Oh, can you believe it? With so little time left, surely that will be the winner. Amazing scenes here.
Well, here we can see it again. He's shown outstanding vision to find the perfect cutback, and the finish is really good. Low and hard beyond the goalkeeper. It's a lovely goal all round.
A big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Manu Trigueros. Raúl Albiol. Moreno. Manu Trigueros has it. Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. He's protecting it effectively. Barcelona have given it away. Ibarra in position here to protect the ball. Aguero. He's protecting it well. Defensive efficiency personified. 3 minutes of added time here. Now can they counter clinically? Alcázar, and here's Gerard Moreno. Ibarra did well to win the ball back. Aguero. Crossing opportunity. And dispossessed. Manu Trigueros, and that is that. The final whistle has sounded, and it's a victory for Barcelona. What did you make of their performance?
Well, Derek, what a good finish to the game that was. They just wore down the opposition, and in the end, they got their reward. That's a really good win for them.
And Sergio Aguero was there, answering the demands when his team needed him.
Well, I have to say, that was impressive. Not just his goals, but his all-round play. He was excellent.
Might be De Jong. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer, and you have to say it was on the cards. And space for the cross.